Oh, how festive, and there is the after shot. So nice, right? However, there is one that remains unwrapped. And if I can get some more freaking lights on, yes, there it is. The Lone Soldier. There's a reason why I didn't wrap this one in aluminium. Let me explain why. Because that one is going to my friend and Apple co-founder, Steve Wozniak, and his wife. And I definitely want to do something unique with the wrapping of this particular Swarovski crystal. Let me show you what I'm going to do. What I'm showing you here is an actual Apple authorized dealer plaque. This thing dates back to early 80s. And it's absolutely priceless. There certainly aren't a lot of these hanging around. Be that as it may, I am going to take a crappy picture with my digital camera or my iPhone 4, because the 4S is still rotting on top of the box on the piano, and I'm too lazy to take the Canon 5D Mark III out of the bag. Anyway, I'm going to take a photo of this, print it on the color laser printer, and try to make wrapping paper out of this, out of an image of this. I certainly wouldn't use this as the wrapping paper, because that would be, like, really dumb. I am, without any doubt, truly an artist. Look at how absolutely beautiful and stunning this wrap job came out for Steve Wozniak and his wife, Janet, of the Swarovski crystal. Come on, I know you all are like going, ooh. You can't say shiny because it's really not shiny, but yeah, this is just, he's going to get a real kick out of it. His wife, maybe not so, but there it is, a Swarovski crystal for Steve Wozniak and his wife, Janet. So with regard to the Swarovski Christmas ornament for Apple co-founder Steve Wozniak and his wife, Janet, the challenge is, how do I package it? The wrapping was interesting. I used a picture of the Apple authorized dealer signage from like 1981. How do I package it? Let me show you my solution. I'm going to use a box designed for shipping hard drives from Otherworld Computing. Nice. That's maxsales.com. They should really have me as a spokesperson. They'll probably see a drop in sales. Anyway, look at how beautiful this is. Here's a box designed for shipping a hard drive. Here's the wrapped Swarovski crystal. And look at how beautiful. Look at this. I stick it in on an angle. And there it, look. There it is. Beautiful. I mean, it's safe and protected, and it's pretty snug. I put a little nice note in there. I'll jam that in, and we say done. You know, in retrospect, and I don't mean the backup software, Woz is probably going to see a box coming to his attention from Otherworld Computing and say, like, oh, goody, it must be some tech stuff. I say, nay, nay, it's a freaking Christmas ornament. It's analog. Oh, well, I hope he likes it. Oh, and by the way, no prejudice here. Even Steve Wozniak gets Justin Bieber duct tape on the packaging. Nice. Okay, so there you go. There's the final product. This is now the official Alfred.TV holiday gift basket that I cobbled together.
Welcome to Alfred.TV.